everyone. This is one of our students that just finished up our 3 days microblading class, and we'll ask her a few questions, see what she thinks about the class. Would you like to introduce your name and where you're from?
Hi, my name is Odette. I'm from Derby, Connecticut.
So after 3 days of learning, how do you feel about our class?
I feel like it was very informative, and I liked it. It was a lot of different stuff and introducing all the different methods, and I think it was a good class.
And you did your model today, right, for our class. It was your first time. From learning everything in 3 days, do you think that you can do your own model and find the points and shapes and everything like that and feel confident walking out of this class?
Yeah, I feel confident with everything that we learned in class, but the fact that we had a model made it much easier because you were more prepared, and I feel like I'm more prepared for other people instead of just jumping into somebody, and I've already done it once, so it's a lot better with the model.
Yes, and with the way your class is set up and everything, do you feel like we give you a lot of information about microblading, everything you learn, you can be successful in this new career that you're about to enter?
Yeah, I feel like there was a lot of information. As a matter of fact, it was like a lot, but I'm glad that I had like a lot of support throughout the class, so it's a lot of information, but you guys make sure that we understand it.
Do you have any, do you recommend anything, or should we improve on anything? If you do, please let us know.
I mean, I don't really have any recommendations. I really liked my class. Yeah.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
No problem. Thank you.